So GVT, ground vibration testing, is really important because it allows you to get a very good model of the aircraft prior to aerostatic flutter calculations.
So one of the key reasons for doing the ground vibration test is to ensure that your structural models are correct so that when you get your aircraft in the air, your predictions are such that your aircraft is safe to fly in your desired flight envelope. This course is very good because you're not only learning how to use some up-to-date software and hardware, but you are being taught by participants who are experts. So you're not just learning about the theory and the application, but how to actually do the tests.
I joined the Master Class team because I believe it's a really unique opportunity to teach in front of a real F-16 aircraft. So the main feature of this F-16 is that it has flown before, so it's provided by the Belgian Army, and it's instrumented with hundreds of accelerometers and several shakers, so it looks like a real ground vibration test of an aircraft.
We have participants from all over the world. I think there are 10 different nations here, and therefore the people being able to share experience is very valuable.
It's been very, very useful since I've been here. I'm very excited to take some of the information home. I've learned quite a bit, not only about modal characterization, but also about opportunities with products and processes to maybe improve what we're doing using the results of modal analysis.
The class is interesting because we understand more the work of the test engineer. I've met people from all over the world, and they work in different subjects, most of them related to tests. Also, there are some simulation engineers like me that are here to request better results from tests.
I have a couple of colleagues that this would be a wonderful class for that have started down the road of moving from a mechanical to an aerospace engineer, and so something like this would give them a broader perspective of things to come. So yes, some people could benefit greatly from this.